I'm Dr. Rena Malik, a board-certified urologist, and I'm here to break down the myths about testicular tanning. There is no scientific evidence available that suggests that tanning your scrotum or your testicles in any way is going to boost your testosterone. So where do people get this idea from? Well, exposure to light that's similar to light that we get outside from the sun has been shown to increase testosterone when given in doses that are about 20 to 30 minutes per day, 2 to 3 times per week. But that's just on your skin. You don't need to be naked or have direct sunlight to your scrotum. Low light laser therapy, on the other hand, or infrared or red laser light therapy, as some of you may have heard, has shown benefits in improving skin with acne, scarring, as well as photopigmentation. However, it has never been used in studies looking specifically at scrotal skin. The way low light laser therapy works is it a longer wavelength than regular lights, and this can penetrate a little deeper into the deeper layers of your skin. This causes effects on cells known as mitochondria. These are like the powerhouses of cells. When you activate these cells, they produce things called ATP, which produces energy, as well as proteins and growth factors. And these growth factors can lead to increased oxygenation and blood flow to the tissue. So bottom line, don't go to tanning beds to get your scrotums tanned, and don't buy expensive red lights to help improve your testosterone. Instead, get exercise, eat a healthy diet, go out in the sunlight for walks, get good sleep, and avoid BPA-containing products.